Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Beckman High School's commencement ceremony for the class of 2022. My name is Donnie Rafter, and I'm the principal here at Beckman High School. If you've been to one of our graduations in the past, you may notice that things might look a little different during the ceremony. Over the last 2 years, we've looked at things with a different lens and made some changes. We talked to our kids about graduation and have incorporated many of their ideas to create a slightly different feel to the ceremony today, and we hope you enjoy the changes. Before we get started, I'd like to thank our drumline and our drum major, Nick Kim, for that amazing intro. I'd also like to welcome some special guests that we have with us today. On stage, we are joined by school board member and Beckman parent, Allison DeMichelis. School board president and former Beckman parent, Jonathan Abelove. And our superintendent, Dr. Mark Johnson. We also have TUSD cabinet members, Dr. Maggie Viegas, Dr. Chris Matos, and Dr. Marita De La Tour. Finally, joining us on stage to congratulate our early college students, we have South County Community College District Board of Trustees member, our very own, Mr. TJ Prendergast. Seniors, as an extraordinary sign of trust and a Beckman first, you've all been permitted to bring your cell phones onto the field during the ceremony. We know that documenting life events and pictures is part of being a teenager, so take 30 seconds to take a few selfies with the people you're sitting with. All right, now do me a favor, put those things on silent and tuck them in a pocket or a sleeve until the end of the ceremony. At this time, if you are able in the stands, please rise for the playing of our national anthem. All men, please remove your caps. Please be seated. At this time, I'd like to welcome to the stage our ASB president, Shia Ganuni.
Thank you, Dr. Rafter. Good morning, Patriots. Please get ready for the flag. Wrong speech. I would like to thank parents, teachers, siblings, friends, and TUSD faculty for being here today. Oh yeah, and also the graduates. It is an honor to speak in front of all of you, and I cannot believe that we are finally moving on. The class of 2022, we have been through a lot together. Freshman year, three quarters of sophomore year, a junior year on Zoom, and a rocky start to senior year. We finally made it, and I, like most of you, I am sad and excited at the same time. On one hand, it's sad that we're leaving Beckman and all the memories behind. But on the other, it's exciting to take the next step in our lives. Beckman is where we created new connections and strengthened old ones. It seems like just yesterday we were all sweating in the commons at our first neon nights. And now, just 1 month ago, we were at our senior prom with a very, very debatable DJ. I know I'm not the same person who walked into freshman orientation 4 years ago, and I'm sure that you guys aren't either. Beckman shaped who we are today. You should be proud of yourself that you are sitting here today. You should be proud of yourself that you're wearing a cap and gown. And you should be proud of yourself that you're receiving that piece of paper that says diploma on it. Your diploma is a passport. Take advantage of it. Use it to the fullest. Wherever you go, that piece of paper opens the door to new opportunities. Now, I know moving on can be a little scary, but we take with us everything we have ever done, everyone we have ever met, and everything we have learned here at Beckman. So there is no reason to be afraid. Embrace your future. Embrace your parents, teachers, and mentors. Heck, embrace your fellow graduates. They have given you the strength to take on life's blows. This speech won't end in a hypnosis like last time, but I leave you with this. This year, you all heard me on the announcements saying that life is every day. Now, although you experience life every day, I want you all to live every moment. Congratulations, class of 2022. We finally made it.
At this time, we're going to welcome to the stage Jacob Dubin.
Thank you. Thank you, Shia. I don't think any of us have had quite enough time to fully process the last 4 years and consider what today means for us. On one hand, today marks the beginning of our journey into adulthood and the dawn of lifelong opportunity. But to me, it still feels like a grand chapter of our lives is coming to a close. A chapter with no simple summary, and even worse, no spark notes. Still, someday, many years from now, it's inevitable that you'll be making small talk with someone, a coworker, a stranger, whoever it may be, and they'll ask you, "So what was high school like for you?" In just a sentence or two, you'll have to summarize these past 4 years. As of right now, I don't know how I'd answer that question. It's overwhelming just thinking back on my experiences as a freshman. The uncertain beginning we all faced, where as mere children, we were thrust into being the captains of our own vessels upon the sea of academia. We were barely out of the middle school kiddie pool, and yet none of us could have imagined the voyage we were about to embark on. Steering from class to class, even when it seemed like our arms were tied behind our backs, and avoiding the stormy skies of procrastination, a storm that almost shipwrecked all of us countless times. It seemed impossible at first, but little by little, without us even realizing it, being the captain became a bit easier. We were able to take command of our lives. As sophomores, we learned that sleeping just a little bit more goes a long way, even when the 3 tests we had tomorrow made it feel like we were sleeping in the eye of a hurricane. The seasickness we felt when giving class presentations began to fade, and we found that our voyage is easier when we have a crew by our sides, forming fleets that would last throughout high school and long into the future. Every day of every year, we got stronger. Every challenge we navigated brought us closer to mastering the mechanics of our ships and of our minds. Even when that sea of academia became a sea of solitude in our junior year, we learned that even with no crew and no guidance, there is no rest at sea. Independence and self-determination became crucial to staying afloat. The hardest year of high school made all that much harder, but still we came out on top. And here we are now, on the precipice of shore. Right now is our last moment to look back and take it all in. Breathe in the salty air. Watch the soothing waves as they pass you by for the final time. In all the commotion, we often miss the chances to see everything we've accomplished. The truth is, children can't commandeer a ship, but we are no longer children. We've conquered this impossible journey together as innovators, as problem solvers, and as leaders. There is no wave big enough or storm dangerous enough to stop us from pushing forward and reaching our full potential. In overcoming high school, we've earned the right to have boundless confidence in ourselves. That overwhelming confidence is the most tremendous spoils of this journey. Even when you feel tempted to doubt yourself, hold on to that belief. If you are able to get here, where we all are now, you can do anything. Wherever you go from here and whatever adversity you come across, you're still in charge of your life. Become the leaders you've all been training to be and embrace the courage it takes to believe in yourself. The power is in your hands. Once a captain, always a captain. Thank you.
Please welcome to the microphone Abby Sampson for a musical performance. Nice job, Abby. Up next, please welcome Eric Ho to the podium.
Thank you, Dr. Rafter. Can we just have one more round of applause for that amazing performance? Good evening, everyone. My name is Eric Ho, and on behalf of Beckman's class of 2022, the best class Beckman has seen, I would like to welcome all family, friends, and guests here to celebrate this night with us. I also want to take a moment to thank all the teachers, faculty, and parents here today. Your commitment to our education and success, both inside and outside of the classroom, has been instrumental to bringing us to this moment. And for that, we are eternally grateful. To my parents, thank you for constantly putting up with me, sacrificing for me, and caring for me for the past 18 years. I love you. Graduates, this is a big moment for us all, and most of the time, we have photos to look back on for special moments. Well, as I worked through my senior project, I realized that I don't have nearly as many photos capturing moments from these past 4 years as I should. So, in a last bout of high school procrastination, I want to start capturing moments in pictures tonight. And I want to start with this moment right here by taking a selfie. And also, that's maybe trying out this 0.5 lens that everyone keeps talking about. All right, smile, everybody. All right, you guys can all grade my form on that later. Thank you for that, though. In the words of poet and philosopher Drake, started from the bottom, now we're here. I find that to be so true in this moment, because as individuals and as a class, we've all grown so much. When we started this journey 4 years ago, we walked into our classes seeing faces new and old, yet nothing could shake that jumble of excitement and nervousness at where we'd spend our next 4 years. I remember walking into second period that first day, thinking to myself, man, Seth Rogen teaches at Beckman? No, Seth Rogen does not teach at Beckman, but we are very lucky to have someone that makes human geography much more fun than Seth Rogen could. In time, we'd find our communities and learn who we were, or who we wanted to be it in sports or in clubs. We made Beckman our home. We'd end the year with faces new and old, yet they weren't just faces now. They were friends. Our sophomore year brought more work, tougher classes, and everybody's favorite, a little more drama. But we learned to balance our growing plates. And then on March 13th, 2020, the world shut down, and we didn't see the inside of a classroom again for a while. It's been said that high school is a time of firsts, and boy, did that ring true with COVID. But standing here right now, looking out at all of you, it's undoubtedly true that this class right here is the most resilient class that Beckman has ever had. Through our junior years, we all learned new skills through the pandemic, like how to create a good workflow going to class and studying from the same place we might be eating lunch, or how to focus on a test while our family was on their own Zoom call just in the other room. Of course, that's all in addition to the really tough skills we had to learn, the ones that we're going to take with us in the future, like how to truly find the strength to get out of bed for that 1 hour of tutorial Wednesdays. I think half of us didn't succeed on that one always. And this one seems to be really important too. How to look awake while actually sleeping in maybe 1.5 minute intervals on a Zoom. I'm sure we can all pick out at least one class where this happened. Suffice it to say, our time spent connecting with our peers and teachers made one thing clear. The relationships and the memories made with those around us are the most valuable thing we have. And they are the things we'll cherish moving forward. I think it's for that reason that Beckman buzzed with energy when we came back this year. In classes, lunchtime, the dances, all of them alike. We cherish the time that we have with others and the memories formed with those close to us throughout these 4 years, more so than, say, a lesson on factor markets that we had this past March. That will leave a distinct mark. I'm willing to bet some of us have already forgotten what factor markets are. Or maybe we didn't learn them in the first place. But nevertheless, we're here now, and fellow classmates of the class of 2022, while today marks the end of our high school milestone, it's the beginning of the rest of our lives. The road ahead is both exciting and scary, but be courageous, be involved, be inspired, be impactful, and follow your dreams. And at each rest stop, we can look back and say, maybe the real treasure was the friends we made along the way. Thank you, and congratulations to Beckman's class of 2022.
This time, I'd like to welcome the legend, Stephen McGill, to the stage to announce our CSF seal bearers.
Thank you, Dr. Rafter. And one more time, can we hear it up? Give it up for the speakers and the performers. Amazing job today. As the advisor for the California Scholarship Federation at Beckman High School, it's my distinct privilege to present the seal bearers of the class of 2022. These students have demonstrated excellence throughout their coursework and actively participated in our service events throughout their high school tenure. They are wearing gold cords to recognize this achievement. At this time, could you please stand up to be recognized? Congratulations, class of 2022. You may be seated.
Good evening. I'm here speaking on behalf of the South Orange County Community College Board of Trustees to recognize early college graduates. The students I'm about to recognize have spent the last 4 years taking a series of courses at Irvine Valley College as part of our early college program. They recently completed their AA degrees and will actually get their certificates and diplomas tomorrow. And they are ready to transfer for their final 2 years. Would the early college students in this ceremony please stand to be recognized? Thank you. You may be seated.
Good evening, class of 2022. First of all, congratulations to all of you for making it this far, and better things are ahead for you, each and every single one of you. So congratulations. Beckman High School and Tustin Unified School District have committed to preparing students for college and career readiness, and would like to recognize students who have completed a three-course sequence in a career technical education field. Students who have completed a CTE pathway are wearing colored cords symbolizing their field of specialization. Would our CTE pathway completers in this ceremony please stand to be recognized? Thank you. You may be seated. In addition, Beckman is proud to recognize students who have committed to 4 years of participation in a fine or performing art. Students in this ceremony who have completed 4 years of a fine or performing art are wearing a red cord. Please stand to be recognized. Thank you. You may be seated.
Tustin Unified School District and Tustin Toyota have partnered in a very exciting program. I think they know what's coming. They've partnered in a very exciting program called the Toyota Drive for Student Engagement. As you may have noticed, there is a brand new 2022 Toyota Corolla in the middle of the field. The car has been donated by Tustin Toyota and will be given away here today at this ceremony. to a lucky student in our 2022 graduating class. Yeah, there's some excitement there. In order to be eligible to win the new Toyota, students needed to be actively engaged, attending school when healthy, and striving to be a good academic role model throughout their senior year. This year, the ninth year of the program, Tustin Unified School District had a total of 464 senior students who finished the year eligible for the car. 271 of those are from Beckman. If you received notification that you are eligible to win the car, please stand to be recognized. All right, please have a seat. Please have a seat. Now, congratulations on your accomplishment and for being eligible for a brand new car. I'd like to now call on Mr. Bob Meyerson from Tustin Toyota to come forward to give away the car.
All right, thank you to Tustin Unified for having me here tonight. It's an exciting time. I know I can see all of you are really excited, which is awesome. It's my pleasure to present a brand new 2022 Toyota Corolla to a senior with outstanding engagement. When we started this program 9 years ago, our goals were to try to encourage students to be great role models of attendance and academics, and also having 464 students accomplish their goal of being eligible for the car is extremely exciting and a lot to be proud of. We're very proud of the efforts of these students and partnership that we have with Tustin Unified. We've decided to continue this program for a 10th consecutive year, and next year at this time, a lucky senior will win a 2023 Toyota vehicle. With that said, I'd like to take a moment to congratulate all of the Beckman High seniors who are eligible for a brand new graduate, for a brand new 2022 Corolla. Could those students please stand one more time? All right, please take a seat. Are we ready to give it away? All right, so after I call your name, please come forward to accept the big key. And after the ceremony, we're gonna meet over by the 2022 Corolla and take some photos. All right, we ready? Can we get a drum roll? All right. The winner of the 2022 Tustin Toyota Drive for Student Engagement is Charles Hanna.
Congratulations, Charlie, and don't forget to meet us at the back over there for some pictures, all right? All right. And don't lose the key, man. Now it's time to read some names. Class of 2022, the time has come. Mr. Hallstrom and Ms. Kent, please take your places at the podiums. To the family members of the graduates in attendance, thank you. You've raised a wonderful group of human beings. To the class of 2022, congratulations and enjoy this experience. You've earned it. Now the part that you've all been waiting for. I'd like to welcome to the podium Tustin Unified School District President, Mr. Jonathan Abelov. Class of 2022, please stand. Mr. Abelov and members of the Tustin Unified School District Board of Education, on behalf of the faculty and staff, I hereby certify that the class of 2022 has met all of the requirements for graduation as specified by the State of California, the Tustin Unified School District, and Arnold O. Beckman High School. I present to you the graduating class of Beckman High School, the class of 2022.
Thank you, Dr. Rafter. On behalf of the Tustin Unified Board of Education, I hereby accept this class of 2022.
Students in the first two rows, please remain seated. I'm sorry, please remain standing. Students in the remaining rows, please be seated as we award the diplomas.
Alyssa Golden.
Ethan Yee.
Jake Golden.
Vade Pimple.
Julian Aldana.
Raymond Yada.
Juan Quesada.
Nathan Duong.
Joseph Wang.
Zhang Han.
Antai Lee.
Jungwan Lee.
Weicheng Wang.
Corbin Tai.
Jacob Dubin.
Andy Pham.
Akemi Nakachi.
Liam Nguyen.
Diego Alex Toscano.
Thomas Nguyen.
Samantha Chen.
Peyton Dempsey.
Forrest Gong.
Paula Villalobos Finol.
Melina Mohajeri.
Paris Boutel.
Haley Hanbayol Kang.
Isabel Plant.
Caitlin Yee.
Lucien Fehrenbach.
Cassidy Veer Ashanavirut.
Riley Baker.
Kaylin Chung.
Yeah, Kaylin!
Gianna Perez.
Chloe Cho.
Candace Akimoto.
Madison Siegel.
Keely Hubner-Chan.
Eunice Lee.
Miranda Yu.
Trinity Lee.
Teresa Kanayama.
Tabata Limbong.
Caitlin B.
Kai Garcia.
Julia Benedict.
Ryan Cervantes.
Gamaliel Villalobos Garcia.
Charles Hanna.
Dana Hernandez.
Petra Kersner.
Sydney Livingstone.
Tori Blue.
Joshua Cucci.
Dylan Fan.
Angelina Nguyen.
Brian Takatuera.
Namir Katash.
Alexander Huang.
Trisha Van.
Brian Kim.
Garrett Easton.
Kai Wong.
Chloe Bristow.
Nicholas Lum.
Chloe Lee.
Tyler Taketa.
Macy Narvaez.
Patrick James Lee.
Dylan Nguyen.
Connor Lee.
Seon Ray.
Micah Ellington.
Alexander Chen.
Eric Chang.
Connor Choi.
Andrew Pan.
Nolan Han.
Grace Darcy.
Giampaolo Romeo.
Emerson Wilford.
Jeremy Sun.
Carson Schweikert.
Nathan Cicada.
Jada Ho.
Danny Lee.
Alexander Vota.
Ryan Yum.
Dylan Park.
Maximus Versham.
Brody Haney.
Caitlin Koo.
Shia Ganuni.
Sophia Conda.
Addison Desmond.
Yunki Samton.
Melda Alsaman.
Aubrey Bryant.
Ava Hayes.
Ava Jagatai.
Waleed Abdulrahman.
Sophie Hamid.
Aaron Kim.
Zara Hamid.
Sean Leon.
Aliza Hamid.
Dewan Kim.
Kylie Stellung.
William Wychun.
Sidra Bangloria.
Aaron Nguyen.
Athena Parandi.
Noelle Ho.
Kushi Chopra.
Sherelle Chu.
Arnav Reddy.
Yeah! Emma Kato.
Abdella Ben Kadra.
Alexandra O'Brien.
Jordan Figueroa.
Alyssa Kelly.
Fatima Almasawi.
Sydney Leach.
Fatima Mendoza Ariano.
Ella Chang.
Elma Saka.
Jordan Lee.
Luis Rios.
Colin Tran.
Iris Shen.
Kendall Nguyen.
Alexis Tan.
Evan Chu.
Ha Pham.
Mason Kim.
Jacob Hallahan.
Madison Tay.
Kate Hallahan.
Sarah Sanchez.
Taylor Longoria.
Kendall Imus.
Eugene M.
Maya De La Torre.
Cameron Vakilian.
Gabriella De Luca.
Logan Hansen.
Kaylin Treadway.
Juliano Cruz.
Kristen Conti.
Nicholas Kim.
Sophia Bonilla.
Kaylee Kim.
Andrea Mendieta.
Caleb Deng.
Mallory Hume.
Guo Lin.
Aaron Hume.
Shirley Cow.
Elise Novacell.
Rose Yang.
Hannah Kang.
Chloe Quinn.
Caden Fan.
Sean Leo.
Brian Rim.
Maxwell Yu.
Jacob Bloom.
Casper Mao.
Matthew Lin.
Alex Jinwan Liu.
Hunter Matsukobo.
Alexandros Apostolopoulos.
Kainoa Nishida.
Michael Mu.
Max Fukuhara.
Rexton Bounds.
Jesse Quinn.
Elias Corey.
Ava Carr.
Jackson Snitko.
Nora Salem.
Adam John Rutger.
Lauren Lay.
Matthew Knitson.
Sally Jebbery.
Jacob Song.
Eva Ng.
Parker Allard.
Samantha Fedewa.
Joshua Miller.
Alyssa Yamamoto.
Cade Kazanovich.
Pierce Johnson.
Donovan Patel.
Sephora Zia.
Alexander Diego.
Natalie Ho.
Hannah Manet. Yeah.
Jihu Lee.
Sterling Douglas.
Leah Kang.
Kagan Chi.
Siwu Pak.
Matthew Fan.
Isabel Kahn.
Christina Peng.
Priyanka Kalidindi.
Carlos Lopez Puak.
Jesse Chen.
Gonzalo Grassini.
Vivi Trong.
Jacob Paulino.
Kelly Zhao.
Elijah Lee.
Mackenzie Cullinan.
Jaden Figueredo.
Sydney Lin.
Steven Kelso.
Brianna Chin.
Andrew Doherty.
Alexis Thang.
Paolo Dodoli.
Hadia Bashir.
Garrett Garcia.
Jonathan Isobi.
Grant Hitchens.
Songya Zhang.
Lucas Grimes.
Abigail Sampson.
Ryan McGarity.
Alina Winter.
Grant Threadgill. Yeah,
baby. Kayla Bastanifar.
Aiden Arcega Flores.
Sarah Asadi.
Paolo Martelli. Yeah,
Taruna Manku.
Mulikalamea Hauser.
Ishan Pranav.
Yeah! Caitlin Park.
Yeah!
Taylor Gore Johnson.
Alvin Sun.
Rashika Chetalawada.
Brandon Wong.
Lauren Shea.
Nicholas New.
Bella Tasser.
Jaehun Lee.
Estella Kanabi.
Carlos Philip Jalandani.
Paria Hakemi.
Thomas Park.
Isabel Law.
Pratham Asher.
Sophia Vega Albella.
Jacob Silvestri.
Melanie Romero.
Garrett Shimoda.
Miru Kang.
Kyle Pham.
Claire Lee.
Darren Kwan.
Aaron Chun.
Abid Sharif.
Amanda Chen.
Jacob Zamoski.
Michelle Lee.
Ryan Askari.
Sojung Kim.
Kylie Dunning.
Yvonne Sung.
Ronit Jinsun.
Carissa Osterhout.
Emma Jimenez.
Nimi Patel.
Megan Hashul.
Jeremy O.
Riley Spruth.
Brian Lee.
Justin Sevilla.
Colin Chow.
Cole Miller.
Brianne Yim.
Riley Joe.
Allison Malloy.
Alicia Gann.
Sophia Deball.
Lauren Safiertlu.
Erica Bocheve.
Jacqueline Montoya.
Ellie O'Leary.
Jennifer Moya.
Devin Morrison.
Ariel Cotton.
Cameron Doe Khan.
Sophia Blass.
Nathan Miranda.
Faith Kim.
Nicholas Grolke.
Hattie Ajib.
Jared Irwin.
Benjamin Croco.
Caleb Irwin.
Daniel Taib.
Ethan Irwin.
Evan Castle.
Jack Dobbins.
Jack Simmons.
Jake Galantine.
Lauren Chung.
Lexi Gibo.
Landon Doris.
Krissa Choi.
Kaylee Rosales.
Rachel Lochner.
Leslie Beltran.
Carissa Cox.
Christian Ortiz.
Penelope Castellanos.
Kaylee Janelle Perez.
Michelle Lee.
Marlene Orozco.
Shalini Agarwal.
Jessica Cervantes.
Kyle Thomas.
Ariana Castaneda.
Justin Kim.
Cesar Vargas.
Nathan Chen.
Anna Ju.
Ryan Vitug.
David Hahn.
Elizabeth Piper.
Sarah Mikami.
Lauren Bowers.
Jaden Giles.
Caitlin Glenn.
Aiden Fordyce.
Tristan Koo.
Abby Mishler.
Lola Burdick.
Kyla Plank.
Christopher Delamarco.
Ananya Nibu.
Abby Hansen.
Andrea Liu.
Megan Bazorgi.
Yeah, Megan!
Drithi Reddy Karangula.
Sophia Ipsizade.
Ethan Goki.
Evan Smith.
Cindy Chen.
Julian Pham.
Vivian Vu.
Masa Mir.
Anish Kancherla.
Magana Raj.
Ryan Lee.
Minju Shim.
Sean Kill.
Minsu Percy Lee.
Brian Peltier.
Min Kim.
Gary Rivas.
Richard Ryu.
Kazuto Shiojima.
Andrew Du.
Brady Matthews.
Hyunjun Kim.
Sean Burdick.
Taeyun Park.
Christian Chu.
Angela Zhang.
Aaron Balian.
Yuna Lee.
Michael Vitarella.
Jacob Hong.
Omar Yusufi.
Emmanuel Cortez Gomez.
Aaron Chavarria.
Lauren Toe.
Brian Wynn.
Sarah Tawa.
Melody Chen.
Carla Camacho.
Joshua Park.
Dorothea Tran.
Stefan Liu.
Jamie Hong.
Asael Alamia.
Yuriko Mikasa.
Alejandro Rayo.
Ellie Shea.
Damian Aguilera.
Charlie Sue.
Kevin Fuentes Martinez.
Darren Sue.
Christian Cruz.
Jeffrey Lane.
Juan Ortiz Gonzalez.
Raylene Zhao.
Christopher Gonzalez.
Natalie Osako.
Yay, Natalie!
Isaac Gloria.
Madison Morgan.
Alexis Amezcua.
Victor Baruti.
Christopher Yang.
Jonathan Kim.
Jocelyn Vega.
Damian Whitley.
Nathan Meacham.
Tyler Williams.
Lars Voigt Bowie.
Julia Wong.
Justin Darmawan.
Haley Fan.
Daniela Silva.
Morgan Schmidt.
Fatima Kabut.
Let's go, Fatima!
Victoria Aguirre.
Dulce Cruz.
Daniel Lee.
Carmichael Sayat.
Junyoung Jacob Choi.
Matthew Rivera.
Calvin Cho.
Paul Choi.
Evian Chang.
Jason Harney.
Laura Ho.
Alexandra Mead.
Yeah.
Eric Ho.
Yeah.
Isabella Clark.
Yeah.
Archis Shankaran.
Yeah. Marcos Dodoli. Yeah.
Shiv Malik.
Yeah. Alyssa Agari.
Nikhil Naidu.
Amanda Fang.
Sachin Sherpalikar.
Sheetal Reddy Pal.
Iris Lim.
Merv Kose.
Risha Sharma. Sahil Vaidya. Kiran Patel. Nikhil Nagpal. Sachi Goyal. Rhea Patel. Aditi Raghavan. Omar Bazaz. Arpita Patel. Nicole Liu. Brandon Hezarkani. Ethan Votron. Annabelle Tran. Cassandra Marconi. Sharishti Dalal.
Students, please stand for one last singing of the alma mater. Thank you, guys. Shia and Jada, come on up. Hold on. We'll get there. Wait. That's what we're going to do. All right, graduates of the class of 2022, having successfully completed the required course of study and having received your diplomas, please move your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. That's it. Yeah, you're supposed to do it. Graduates and families of graduates, we ask that you meet and greet your graduate behind the bleachers on either side of the stadium. For additional photo opportunities, we have placed several step and repeat backgrounds in the front of campus at Beckman. Please utilize those as we have to clear the stadium. Once again, congratulations to the class of 2022. And Charlie, we'll see you in the back there. Good job.